Good day, everyone. We are going to continue mathematics by drawing the functions, or equations. And all of them have the same rules, and we are going directly to solve the problem. Our problem is y equals to x2 minus 5x plus 4, and x in the x in R is a real number, any real number. So we are going to use the x equals 0, then y equals 4, y equals 0, then this expression is x minus 1, x minus 4 equals 0, then x is 1 or x is 4. And the x goes to plus minus infinite, then y goes to plus infinite. And we are going to make it y plane. We must find the extreme point. The y plane that you drive 2x minus 5 equals 0, x is 5 divided by 2. And we are going to make a tabel. X here, y plane here, and y. And it is minus infinite, 0, 1, 5 divided by 2, 4, plus infinite. For this, y plane is 0, and it is plus. For 0, we get 4. For 1, y is 0, 5 divided by 2, it is 25 divided by 4, minus 25 divided by 2, it is minus 25 divided by 4, plus 16 divided by 4, then it is 9 divided by 4. 9 divided by 4. And for 4 is 0 and plus infinite. As you see, it's coming down, goes up. Coming down and goes up. Then you have a minus here, that's plus here, it has minus here, and it has plus here. Now we are going to draw. Thank you. Minus infinite, it is here, and for zero, then it's coming from here. Yes, and then 1 to 0. Then y is 2, y then is 3x2 minus 3 0, then x is plus minus 1, and x goes to minus infinite, y goes to minus infinite, x goes to plus infinite, y goes to plus infinite, plus 1. We are going to see the pattern, minus, plus, minus 1, 0, 1, y 3, is 0, for this, and minus finish for white minus 1, this minus 1 plus 3 plus 2, it's 4. If 0 is 2, if 1 is 0, 2, 1, minus 3, minus 2, plus 2 is 0, and it is plus infinite. Then you see that it's going up, down, down, and up. It is minus, plus, plus. And we have a minimum and a maximum here. Then we draw minus 1 is 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is that point. And 0 is 2, that point. And this one, and 1 is 0, and then, okay, minus, 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 we have a point. Why is it 4 minus 2 is 2 minus 3? It off, then one equals two is two minus minus three is two plus one, and y equals zero is x equals 2 plus minus 3 squared, and this one is positive, and x 0 gives us y minus 3, y 3 is 4 x 3 minus 2 minus 4 x 0, then x by 2 minus 1 is 0, then x is 1, 0, and x is equal to plus minus 1. Now we see the other, it is x minus infinite minus 3 minus 3 squared minus 1, 0, 1, 3 squared, and plus 3. one thing is zero for this three, and minus infinite is plus infinite, is equal, and for minus is zero, so minus one is one, minus two is minus one, minus three minus four, and for zero is minus three, for one is one minus two minus is minus four again, and for three squared is zero, and for this is plus. Then you see that it's coming down, goes up, coming down, goes up, six plus minus. Then we can draw is minus the first one, and minus one is minus four, and zero minus three, and one is minus four again, and for this one is zero, then we have a graph from minus infinite and plus infinite is coming down, of course, so it's like a W. You have two minimum and one maximum. Okay? Y is zero, it is zero, or it's only that one. And y thing is 3 is 2 minus plus 2. It's always positive, it cannot be negative. But for x equals minus 1, y is minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. And x plus 1 is 1 plus 2 is 3. So we did the table, x minus 1, 0, 1, plus, and the y cube is positive, what do they? are going to use another function like y goes to 1/2 because it's the equivalent is x divided by 2x. This is 1/2. And y three is 1 multiplied by 2x minus 1 minus 2 multiplied by 2x plus 2 divided by 2x plus 1 followed by 2. This is 1 divided by this one is always positive. Then we see the cabin minus and we see the minus 1, minus 1 half, zero, 1, that point. It is then when this is 0 and it goes to plus minus infinite, and because the function is this positive goes up, then it is from 1 half must go to plus, and from the other side minus, then infinite goes up to minus 1. And the graph is presented that we have one part and minus one part. ice cream to eat. Not to get by money, not money. To eat, not to buy it. Thank you. on my root. This point I'm one. And so you stop. My next infinite I'm one. To minus 2 squared and 0, and to minus 1 and minus infinite, and from here plus infinite and 1 goes to 2 0, and then plus infinite and 1, and then here also the same. Okay, we are going to solve divided by x plus 1, and then x plus 1, 0 cannot be 0, then r dx equals to r minus minus 1. Then x equals to minus 1 in the vertical axis, and we are going to have x equals to 0, y is 0, and y is 0, then x multiplied by x minus 2 is 0, which is equal to 0, then x is 0 and x is 2. But then if 2x minus 2 multiplied by x plus 1 minus x2 plus 2x divided by x plus 1 followed by 2, then it is 2x2 minus x2, which is 2. 2x minus 2x is not minus 2 plus 2x minus 2 divided by x, and then x on 0 is x equals to minus 1 plus minus 1 plus 2, then x 1, 2, then x is which is minus 1 plus minus 2 squared. So we are x, y plane, and y. X goes to minus infinite, which is x1 divided by n, which is the plus infinite, or no, minus infinite. minus 1 minus u squared minus 1 0 1 minus 1 plus u squared and u squared. For these two, y prime is 0. This is horizontal asymptote. Or no. This vertical asymptote. Zero, and for zero, this one is it is we call it it is what is it? What is it? Negative. It is minus e, and down, and down, and up. And it is plus, minus, minus, plus. And plus is okay, then you see that I think once to find the direction of this, we are going to solve the x2 minus 2x divided by x plus 1. It is x, it is x2 plus x is minus 3x minus 3. It is minus 3x minus 3, which is 3 less. And the y, it becomes 6 minus 3 multiplied 12. 3 divided by x plus 1. And 6 minus 3 is the leaning asymptote. And it is Thank you. minus 1 is 1, then 1 is 1. So we draw the array. If minus infinity, so zero, one, two, now 13 and 1. The asymptote is 0 for minus infinite. This one is less and it cannot be. Thank you. it raw for 1 plus, and then we use the chemistry later. Then first we take y1 equals to 36m plus 1 minus 2. And 1 minus is 2 greater than 0, and it is between minus 1 and 1. And 1 minus greater than minus 2 bigger than 1. Then 1 bigger than 1 minus is 2. Then x bigger than 0. Both of them is x between 0 and 1. So that is must be the same, but for the this one is the y one is the x is 0, x y is 1, and if the x 0 is the is 0, is the 1 is 0. And by 3 is which goes to 1 minus 1 minus 16, and this is the minus 2x divided by 2 plus 1 minus 2, then the trigonometric function, and see you later.